So what we're doing here is we're just cutting the cornice. We're going to drop the whole ceiling down, and then later we'll just come back and chip this bottom edge off. So I suppose this is probably the fastest way to do it. It's not joined. We'll just break this away here. So when it does drop, it doesn't try and pull that off with it. Maybe you can jump in there, jump through the door there and get some cover, because we're about to detonate this puppy. I'm just gonna get a little bit in the corner, a safe space, and then I'm just gonna pull it down that way. Thank you. time. Ceiling's down. Alright, so then you just denail everything. Denail everything. Scrape the old glue off. Anything sticking out. Then you're ready to put sheets straight up. Then we have this cornice edge that we have to rip off. Good way to do that, just go around like that. And what we'll do before we put it all back up, we'll put some screws back in. You can see it's a little bit loose. We'll put some screws back in. But yeah, just go around, do that. Up, and that's how we're going to get to that corner front, and then you just scrape it back on this. Like that. And we'll probably skim it as well, get that fresh edge. Screw gun here. Best screw gun on the market. 32 millimeter screws. And we just got to. Here's alright, but where we went around, some areas were loose. So we're just going to go through and. Make sure it's all solid. We'll scrape all of that down when we've got our plaster drying. So we'll do that. And we're going to be painting the walls as well, so we'll patch the walls. So we're pretty much ready to put the first sheet up. Four sheets in this room. There'll be three joints, four sheets. And we're just going to be marking here, down the wall. So we know where to screw to. there, so it has to be really tight up against here, like right in there. So we're going to be pushing the sheet that way. It's going to be a pretty tight fit because we have 55mm cornice, so it's going to be like pretty tight. So this is a cheap one. Find it on Amazon or get it in Bunnings in Australia. And like $30 Australian or maybe like 20 US. 32, 12.